This next piece is called Hope for Daniel, and I'd like to dedicate it to my father as well.